the Monday night football game. Eagles head to Dallas. The line, of course, brought to you by BetUS, where the game begins. Click the link in the description and use the promo code NCAAF2021 for a big-time bonus there. Cowboys, 4-point favorite. 51.5 is the total. And look, Amari Cooper's out. Michael Gallup is out. And yet I still believe in the Cowboys. I still think they're going to find a way to get to win this one easily. I don't think that the Eagles are very good, even though they got the blowout win over the Falcons, who, again, another team that I don't think is very good. And they kept it close with the 49ers at home, even though they only put up 11 points. I think the Cowboys are going to be able to move football at home. I trust them in this spot. This will be their first game at home, so I do feel good about that. Hey, give me the Cowboys here, even without Cooper, even without Gallup. You know, Cooper, he might be playing. I'm acting like he's totally out here, but you got a longer week than usual. I think that they are going to be able to move the ball with Tony Pollard and Zeke Elliott, and Dak has looked really good lately. So hook me up here. Give me the Cowboys. Who are you rolling with?
Yeah, I'm the same way. So far, I bet against the Eagles every week, and I'm 1-1 against them. I'm going to keep riding against it. I think the Cowboys are just the better football team. I'm not worried about the skilled players. I'm worried about this. The defense has improved, and you know, CeeDee Lamb is still there. Zeke is still there. Tony Pollard is still there. Dak is still there, and Dak's the most important part of that algorithm. And yeah, I just think they're going to be okay. So.
Yeah, I tend to agree. Dak Prescott has played insanely well. Philadelphia's numbers overall have looked great through the first 2 weeks. Now, of course, a lot of that is highlighted because we've only got 2 weeks worth of data, and they blew out the Falcons in week one, 32-6. But as far as total DVOA, which is all weighted and all that good stuff, they are number 8 in the league as far as DVOA is concerned right now. Number 13 offense, number 8 defense. I don't know what to make of that. But I do know that Dallas is a really good team, and they have got firepower. And I think Mike McCarthy finally has something rolling with this team. So give me the Cowboys. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com. And if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.